say, you build a relationship with homeless people, you can't just walk away from that. So no, I never felt I'd given up. I get angry all the time. I'm angry all the time. You can't love someone who's suffering unnecessarily without being angry at what's causing the suffering. So I'm angry. And I always say when I lose my anger, I'm being used to homeless people. Anger is a very positive emotion, provided you channel it constructively. But it is basically a positive emotion. And anger has probably done more to change the world than love. But anger and love go together. They're part of the same life.